Hey, you guys are like Smash Brothers. Well, today we are going to do that. So guys, this was originally what was going to be the other thing that I was going to do. Remember when I said in the classic mode of Roy, I wanted to do adventure mode, but stuff happened? Yeah, today's that day. We're going to do adventure mode. Adventure mode is hard. So, I guess I've done this before where it's been normal. Or I think the guy who did this, I don't know. No, I think when I attempted this, I did a normal run. But we are going to do hard mode, guys. And if you don't know what Super Smash Bros. Melee is, or adventure mode is, basically you go around in the video game worlds based on the characters that are in this game. Like for this one, this is based off of Mario. Oh, okay. And yeah, it's going to be a trip. Definitely going to be a trip. You get trophies, you fight enemies. It's kind of like a precursor to the Subspace Emissary in Brawl. Look at this. Arguably more funner. Double jump, boom. Now these guys hurt, I remember that, ooh. Alright. Oh, the madness. Starman, let's go. Hey, don't get crazy with power. Okay, good. Now, adventure mode is very long. It can get very long. Like the time, adventure mode can range from 25 to 30 minutes depending on your skill set. So you know, I'm like, we've got to get a move on if we want to beat this. And I just made sure that my charger was in this time, and it is. So you know, no mistakes this time. This is going on. Hopefully, I get no video hiccups either. Oh, let me just keep doing that. Oh, come on. No, Yoshi. Yosh. Guys, out of my way. Cheer my name. Get out, finally. It's later, Toad. Alright, there's a flagpole, I guess, in the background. It looks like Mario Golf stuff, I don't know. Oh, come on! That Koopa! So powerful. What do I get? Oh, shoot, I went too early. Roy is too fast. Because when you get a 2... on the clock, you get to face Luigi, and I wanted to face Luigi. Too fast. Out of the way. Still can't use C-Stick in one-player mode, which sucks. And I don't think I mentioned this in the classic mode run, but I remember I did mention this in the failed adventure mode run. Alright, that's adventure mode twice. I mean classic last time, but I... Okay, I'm just gonna say it right now. I'm playing this via the Nintendo emulator. Which isn't really even an emulator, it's more of an interpreter for the Wii U to make it play Wii U games. So, in case you're wondering whether or not I'm playing on the real GameCube or not, I'm not. But it's about just as good. I'm playing with the GameCube controller via the adapter that Super Smash Bros. 4 can use. But I'm using a program on the Wii side of the Wii U to play GameCube games, so that is sweet. Get to play your own GameCube ISOs on your Wii U, and if you have the GameCube adapter, which is kind of hard to find, even still. Well, then again, you can buy like all kinds of third-party stuff, but this program is very picky on what controls they'll pick. But I think third-party adapters will work too. But anyways, yeah, I'm playing on the Nintendo thingy. I've done it before. I did it with my Sonic Heroes playthrough. The later part, starting with Team Rose. So yeah, in case you guys were wondering, that's what I'm using. Oh, no. Now, when you're invisible, this is something I learned very, very recently. When you're invisible, I can knock you around and stuff, but your percentage will never rise. So that is definitely something to take notice of. So why don't we go ahead and see what's next? Congo Jungle? Okay, Monkey, let's go. Like, this Nintendo and thing, like, it really opens the library for the Wii U even more. Because with this thing, you can have, like, hundreds of games at your disposal. I see that bomb. Okay, take it. Is the DK rap in Smash 4? Because I've gotten a lot of the songs, and I've yet to get it. I don't like this island. Oh, come on, you didn't even grab on it, Roy? I'm already at 3 lives. Let's go, Bad Monkey. Well, these controls are feeling better now. I don't know what it was before. Alright, Big Ape, let's go. Let's go. Can I just keep going Blazer? No. Ah. I'm feeling really sniffly right now, if you guys can't tell. Get him. Bit out. No, out. Oh no, Charizard. Charizard's gone. What the heck was the. Whoa, DK. DK! Those combos. No, he's gonna try to. I'm not a Pokemon. Get out. Pokemon is that way. Shoot. I need a good smash hit. Come on, I'm trying to. I'm trying. Oh, he wants to play like that, huh? Let's go. Oh, what the heck? Okay, I was gonna say what happened, but okay, that works. That works just fine for me. Itemless, you bet. All I need is my sword. Alright, underground maze. You guys feeling nostalgic yet, by the way? Oh, they got the song on. They got it. Let's go. And what I gotta do right here is find the Triforce. Going through here and the Triforce. So I gotta jump over this. Good. Don't want to face Dark Link. Ah. This is all based off of Ocarina of Time, I believe, too. I don't need that Koopa thing. As you saw, I have like 99 trophies. Come on. This is cool. I wish Smash 4 would have had like a Smash 1 type thing, adventure, one player mode, but you know, time constraints. Because you had to make both games, 3DS and Wii U. That definitely takes, you know, time and money. Okay, let's go to the right. Nothing going. I don't want to face Link. Okay. Let's see. Are we going to find Octorox? Like, get out of my. What the heck? I was going to smash you, but then. You just ate me. There we go. Hey, for hard mode, I'm doing pretty good. Okay, so we got Zelda going on. Let's go. Ow. Oh, no Zelda. The effects. Get out. Ah. No. Out. No items yet, though. Oh, now we got Sheik, top tier Sheik. Yeah, remember when Sheik could transform in Smash Bros? Oh no, oh, she's bringing it. Oh no. Okay. And I could never do the double edge dance in Melee. I was go, I always do the two thing. Okay, I just did it there, but I don't. I can, in Smash 4 I can do it, in this one I can't, it's weird. It's less effective, I think, in this one. Because Wool is definitely not as strong. Especially since I can't use the C-Stick. Come on! Give me this. Oh, come on, that's what I meant to do. Okay, let's use the Flipper. That item that never comes back after this game. And fall for the bait! Fall for the bait! What the? Oh, that Flipper saved me! Fall for the bait, there we go. Oh, look, see, Roy is cool and all, but he's definitely not as strong as in Smash 4, definitely not. Like, his counter was very pitiful right there. Oh, no! Oh, we're gonna be a while. Oh, no. No, no, I can't, no! Stop! Stop! No, Zelda! Ooh! Ooh, Zelda. Where's the Smash Ball when you need it? How do I. Okay. I don't want to show off too much. Huh? So I'm going to do like the wave dashing and stuff like that. Is it wave dashing when you're doing like that? Oh shoot. Huh? No, wave dashing is when you air dodge in the air. And there I go. Oh boy. Let's get a good look at Roy. Oh, glorious Cam. Glorious. Glorious. Infinite chain. Come on. Am I going to lose by Zelda? I mean, sometimes Zelda's a pain, but man. Bunnyhood, please give me the bunnyhood. Glorious Cam. Oh. Oh, wait. Now the difficulty is starting to show. Just look at how pitiful that counter is. Get it! There we go. That's glorious camera work right there. Thank you, Lakitu. Alright, Brainstar. Samus. I also love how in Melee they come in with their like trophy stands. Like, that's so cool, emphasizing the toy thing. That they're toys or trophies. Or nowadays something relatable, amiibos. You know what I've wondered though? Because I knew Nintendo has been wanting to do is that a Goomba? What? I know Nintendo has been wanting to do NFC stuff for the Wii U for a while now. They started with Pokemon Rumble U. And Smash Bros. Was definitely the perfect choice to introduce amiibos, because you know, they have a staple thing where like you collect little figurines in the game. How the heck did I even die? I don't even know. Anyways, yeah, for amiibos, I thought that was the perfect way to introduce them through the Smash Bros. Line. And you know, I'm starting to think like Nintendo didn't think they would be successful. And I guess, you know, that's part of the reason why demand for the amiibos isn't so great. But you know, now that they know, you know, we should definitely be expecting more supply, more shipments. I mean, just recently, like, I got Rosalina, and they apparently, in the US anyways, they ship like 30, over 30,000 of them. So, you know, I got one no problem. Like an hour or so after the Twitter post that I saw. Alright. Oh shoot, that lava hurts. Ow. Get Samus out of here. Oh, Samus! Or should I say how the announcer says, Somus. Oh man, that lava. And it's cool that they brought this stage back in the three. Wow, she hurts. Yeah. Just look at Roy's hits, man. It barely does anything. The fact I can't use the C stick doesn't work either. Did anybody used to have a friend who like when they play Smash Bros. With, and you know they lose a lot, you know, did they say don't use C stick or whatever, because you know that's cheap? And I'm like, if the controller has a button, I'm gonna use it. Don't restrict how I play. If I'm gonna use a C-stick, I'm gonna use a C-stick. I'm sorry if I'm better than you. I'm sorry. This was like maybe when I was like 14 or 13. I don't know. It was like a years ago. But did anybody have like a friend like that, or a guy? You know, because he was so good. He was like, you know, don't use C-sticks. And I'm like, I'll use it. I don't spam C-stick. It's just that, you know, Smash attacks with C-stick are so powerful. And by the way, we're evacuating right now. Just killing Samus was a no-no. Can I wall jump? Oh no, I really gotta get out of here. Last second, can I get the last second? Yes, we got it. When you get it to 1 second, you get like a last second bonus. I wanted that bonus. And we somehow, I don't know how, maybe the explosion threw us all the way over there. I don't know. But we're in Kirby's Planet now. That's the cool thing about this. Oh, come on, we're gonna get Swords of Seals Kirby over here. Explosion. Grow. Expand. Wait, what? And get out of here, Kirby! Ah, come on. Wait, what the heck happened? Okay, can you still grab this? You can grab out of rock. Oh, okay. Wispy, I thought we were friends. Oh, good, I was gonna say that, but I didn't kill him. Oh, now we got all these annoying guys. This can't be annoying. I wonder if I can just throw them. Let's find out. Oh, what the? Oh, they're throwing me though. Come on. No. No, no. No, guys, please. Or down poke. Bye. Oh. Oh, wow, this is easier than I thought. I think it's intense mode I was worrying about. Get out. No. Because intense mode. Have you guys ever tried adventure mode on intense? It is insane. Insane? No. I've tried. It was not fun. Tell me something, guys. Since I am working on live streaming stuff, tell me if you got this far in the video. And since I hate intense mode, but I'm willing to do this if enough people say so. Would you guys like to see a live stream of me doing Smash Brothers Melee adventure mode with the character of your choice? I would do a character of your choice if you guys think it's a good idea. Working on getting that good internet so you guys don't have to view the quality that bad. And you know, overall it'll be good. They're actually supposed to come today to install it, so we'll see. Getting that cable internet. Alright, Cornelia. Hopefully you guys show mercy in that idea and don't make me pick, like, who's my worst character in this game? Who is my worst character? I don't know. Pichu, I guess? Oh, Pichu. Don't suggest Pichu. Oh no, don't suggest Pichu. That would be a nightmare. Oh, Pichu, no. Foxy, reflect this. Oh, he did it. Stupid. And this AI is smarter than it looks. Come on. And oh, I know why it's not doing a lot of damage. They're really emphasizing the base of the sword in this game. Well, that and Roy is weaker, but his stronger attacks are at the base.
Get ready, everybody.
Okay.
I'm right behind you guys.
Like I said in the Mewtwo run, did they just find these guys on the staff? Like, hey, you want to voice Peppy and Slippy? We don't have time to go find your voice actor, so we're just gonna, you know, get some guys, you know? You think you can sound like Slippy from 64?
Yeah, you got it!
Okay, we got you. That's basically what happened, it looks like. And these guys are trying to shoot us. In the regular map, are they shooting this much? Or is it just in the adventure map? I don't think they're shooting this much in the actual stage. Like, pew pew Star Wars. What was that? Oh, my adapter fell. I think you picked that up on the mic. Bam! You're out of here! You got the base. You got the base up. Oh, no! I was gonna lose my third life. But I'm good. I'm good. Pokemon Stadium Stage 7. How many stages are there? I think there are 15. We're gonna find out. Notice there's no Mewtwo. Can I just kill them with just one? No, I think these are more... They're more adorable than the Kirby's. Pokemon Stadium, only Pokeball items. Let's go. Can I get Lugia? Lugia would be awesome. I like Lugia. I remember the first time I encountered Lugia. I encountered Lugia by mistake when I was a kid, you know? I was just, you know... Well, as a kid, you have all the time in the world, you know? And I was, you know... Nobody told me this. I was just exploring those islands off of... What's it called? Chinwood... City or whatever the heck, the place where you face Chuck, the gym leader. And I was just exploring it, and then you know, I go into the cave, I walk around, I eventually find Lugia in like a pool of water. I'm like, oh no, oh. And I think I had Pokeballs. I did catch, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, I caught Lugia I encountered them by mistake. I think that's everyone's first encounter with the legendary Pokemon in like the 90s. You know, you don't, there's no internet. So, you know, if you run into something, you know, it's usually by mistake or curiosity. Ooh, that Pikachu did not do that like that. Oh, wait, they're not, I can't, oh, look at my damage. Boy, please, no! Shoot. Oh, these Pikachus? Come on. Oh, I killed Chansey? Okay, bye rats. Is that my unknown? Come on, alright, Blastoise, wrong way. Wait, is that my Blastoise? I don't think that's my Blastoise. Guys, out of here. Pikachu. Everybody out. What the? Wow. This one always gave me the most trouble. Oh, and on intense, someone. Don't get me started on that. Here you go. Get away! Get away! Get away! Oh, you're good. He's out. Goldeen, you know, helping. My only. On intense mode, your only savior is the Pokeballs. Please, please. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. There we go. End it. End the Venusaur. Yes, cheer to the name. Cheer to the name that has one day. Last life and everything. Cheap KO? I don't care. Oh, this should be fun. We are the cars in F-Zero. Gotta run along the track. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Mach Rider. Nope! Oh, boy can't crawl. Let's go! Oh man, those cars. I haven't seen one explosion yet in the ride. Oh, that was close. Good. It's based off of N64 too, I believe. Cause you know, low poly cars. Okay, let's just stand here. I think we'll be fine. Okay, we're fine. We're good, we're good, we're good. Complete! Marathon Man, that's what I was looking for. Never looked right. Show me your moves. Yeah. Remember when I said classic mode and melee controls were kind of bad? I don't know, I'm feeling better about them now. Get a Falcon! Falcon! Rest in peace, room. Well, if I was gonna die by anyone, I guess I'd be by the hands of Captain Falcon. Oh, I gotta do that again? Nope. Cut. Alright, I think we're back now. Edit! Out it! Yeah! 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 Like. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Show me. Show me your move. Show me your move. Show me it. Show me. Show me your moves! Yes! Can I get extra style points for that close-up? I think I did. Oh, net earthbound? Yeah, man, let's go. Did anybody else used to think, oh boy. Oh man, I'm gonna dread that intense or very hard mode run. If you guys do want it. Because I remember... Oh, shoot! When that was the original idea for Mewtwo? Ooh, no. 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 Poor thing. Anyways, when they were... When... Did you guys ever think when you were kids? You know, back maybe in like the early 2000s. early to late 2000s, you know, before the internet was really big. Did you guys ever think, like, Ness was also a Pokemon trainer? I just thought it was, because, you know, he looks like a Pokemon trainer. You know, he's got the backpack. He's got the hat, you know. He kind of looks like Red. Kinda. So, you know, he's like, is that supposed to be the Pokemon trainer? But his name is Ness. Like, okay. And for the longest time, I thought it was the Pokemon trainer. With all these psychic powers. But then, you know, I got older and wiser. And, you know, figured out, you know, he has his own game. You know, Earthbound. Mother 2! Come at the base. Come at the base. Base the sword. Like, they really emphasize it in this game. Especially since Roy is so weak. They really emphasize it. I guess they really emphasize it here because, like, in this game, because he's like a weak lord. The boy has heart. The men are his stats bad. Can I just kill you already? Those cars are gonna end up killing you, aren't they? Kill them. Run them over, run away, guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Or is there Runaway 5? That's what it is, right? Thank you. Picking up some drugs at the drugstore. Mr. Saturn fan. No, not really. Hey, guys, we're the Ice Climbers. That's the lyric of the Ice Climbers song. Alright. Going up to get some Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Oh, what the heck? Oh, I think his name is Topi? Don't mess with- Oh! I was gonna say, don't mess with that polar bear. But dang, he does more damage than I remember. That was an instant KO, basically. Just look at that, man. I'm gonna catch this guy. Where is he? Pokemon Trainer Roy. I'm looking for the legendary polar bear. Oh, a Cyndaquil! Oh yeah, well, at least I caught a Cyndaquil. I, like, love Cyndaquil. Oh, no! We're not going out like that. Topi, no. Topi, no! Topi, please! Ice climber already. Oh, I need that, please. Thank you, gods! Oh, you son of a Popo Nana. Come on, out! Out! That was easy. Oh, that killed death by box. And death by box. I gotta climb the mountain again. Yeah, you see why I don't do intense mode? Or very hard mode, as it's known in here. It will not be fun if you guys want me to do that. Live stream. I'm only suggesting a live stream. So again, I'm still tinkering stuff out. I would love to do live stream because YouTube gaming is around the corner. Let's get that out of the way. It'll be, you know, if I do live stream, it'll be, you know, I'll definitely find a set time to do it and stuff. Which will definitely be a little tough for me in my circumstance. But I'll find a way. Alright, let's keep going up. Hey, we're doing pretty good. We haven't died yet. Go up there. Oh no, polar bear, polar bear. Oh, okay. You see that guy just like glitch out of existence? Guys, gang up! Stop gang up on me. Dead. Wait, whose is that? Oh, I remember that. They can just like spew ice. Ice show. Oh, come on. The ice climbers were cool. I like them. And you're dead. Popo down. Call the Popo 91104. Oh, at Battlefield? Mario brother. Oh no, it's wireframe. Okay, let's go. How easy are these guys gonna go? I mean, if I just use my blazer. Come on. Yeah, see? There's that golden eye mine. Oh, where to go? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Cheer mine in. Cheer mine in. Dang, where to use? Where's the mine? Is it gone? It's just me and you, Floaty Cap Falcon. Oh, we have like zero gravity. Yeah, that works. And then we got Metal Mario Brothers. Creepy likes. Alright. Sort of still can't melt steel, bros. Oh man, this is gonna be tough. So, my only... I have to rely on items. What the heck was that, Roy? Everybody go invisible. Oh, that wombo combo! Did you see what they did? He like... Well, I guess you couldn't because, you know, they're invisible, but... Luigi almost... Oh, this is insane already! Are you seeing this? No? Oh, man. It's not me sucking, this is that they're good! Alright. Let's grab him, Mario. Mario, please. Mario. Oh, it's the barrel that never came back in the Smash game. Oh, come on. Oh. Can I just... Ah. A C-stick would've worked. Nope. I gotta get him at the base of the sword. Oh, yeah, because that's just what I needed. Oh, come on! Some stages, man, they're tough. Again, I would have liked this to be in Smash 4, but you know. Y'all can't get what we want. Clefairy, do something. Clefairy, there you go. Oh, but not enough. I'll finish it. Or he can just die like that. Yeah, that's fine. Hey, man, whatever works. Alright, I think we're at the final stage now. Final destination, stage 12. That's what I thought. Alright, Bowser, let's go. You're a little bigger and you got a black color. I don't think that's your original color, but yeah, we'll do it. Out. Can I get him in one life? We're at even circumstances. Oh, yep, I'm dead. Bye. His throw is like strong. It might be the controls, I don't know. Oh, part of the reason is also because I can't use the C-stick, but come on. And I doubt we'll see Giga Bowser. Because I think the way to see Giga Bowser is... You either meet a certain time quota, or you don't die. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I'm like, well, it's so weak and sluggish. Oh. Oh no. This is the dragon from the Fire Emblem game he's from. I have to slay him. I haven't played Sword of Seals or Binding Blade, is it? No, Sword of Seals is his sword. Binding Blade is the game title, I think. Cheers somewhere else. Oh. All kinds of glitchiness right now. No. No. Oh, come on, really? Nope. Oh, really? Oh, no. He's gonna... Oh, what the heck? Oh, there we go! Get him at the base. Man, Bowser has always been strong. Shut up, Godzilla. Yeah. Now you gotta face a Metal Roar. Who takes? That's what somebody told me. Bokura Makinai wa. That's what it is. Come on. Out. And get the base. Get the base. He's gonna upbeat me. Yep, upbeat me. It's Bowser. Bowser. Ooh. Am I gonna die second time? I'm not gonna die. Come on. What the heck? Oh, he threw the lipstick at me. Now, there's no excuse that I should die. Just get him with the charge move! There we go! No excuse, I should have died right there. Good pose right there. And a continuation? Adventure clear. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so as expected, no Giga Bowser. I don't know what the quota is. Maybe it's 15-20 minutes? But yeah, can we see his voice action or director or voice whatever? I guess not, I guess we passed it. But yeah, guys, that was Adventure Mode with Warrior Boy. Thank you guys so much for watching. We got 11 hits right there. And it's been fun. If you guys do want to take me up on that thing, proposal that I had said earlier, definitely let me know. I'll be listening in the comments down below. Oh, that's cool. And, you know, maybe I'll also do more adventure modes and classic modes for Melee, because Melee is a good game and it's, you know, not looked at a whole lot, especially since the more newer games are coming out. Anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys for watching, and next time we'll do whatever. We got the Roy Trophy. We don't get the Roy Troy Trophy this time, but we got the Roy Trophy. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you later. Hey, the time's right on this thing. 7/24/2015.